Salve Daze Haze. Salve Misty Daze. Misty Haze. Misty Haze Daze. Alright, anyways, this is a step-free alternative. You don't have chicken, or if you're using turkey. You see, I already have Misty's turkey in there. So, you know. So basically, you can see, you know, get like the bits. See, I'm gonna do like a layer of this. I'm gonna do a layer of the, turkey. Basically, I'm gonna mix it. Misty's already have the turkey. I have a pills in there too. But this is mostly for Daze. If Daze didn't even want to eat his turkey on Thanksgiving. So, this is just extra, I guess you could say, stuff they didn't eat. But you can see, a little drier than the chicken usually is going to be. You know, there's a little more. You know, there's more moisture when you're doing the chicken compared to this. But you can see, you know, kind of shreds up. You got like a little more of a trick though. It's not that easy to do this one compared to the others. But you'll see. You can see I got like a little bit of that green. You know, pretty decent amount. You could basically see it's a pretty decent amount. But let's see. You know, doing this one hand, it's not that easy. See, I got a nice bit of the green. Now this is gonna be the tricky part. We're gonna have to mix this up. So you can see some of the bits in there.
I mean, I could do two layers of turkey, but I don't think it would like turkey that much.
So, I really don't want to push my luck. You know? Misty, here. Hey, Misty. Misty likes to lick the spoon, though. Right, Misty? You like to lick the spoon. Like to lick the spoon, so we're gonna go to step four. So this is like the alternative step three to feeding dogs that eat too quickly and stuff. Inhale that food and stuff. Basically.